Aurora Mayor Mike Coffman getting serious about restricting camping in that city. On Thursday, plans to introduce an ordinance that would ban camping. Coffman is working with the city attorney's office to make sure the ordinance does follow CDC guidelines. He also says, quote, "I want to make sure that the proposed camping ban meets the conditions spelled out in court's decisions where camping bans have been challenged and upheld."